See if you can figure out what is wrong with the proportions of each of these figures. The head is too big. And the head is too small. Oh, the upper part of the body or trunk is too small. His legs are too short. Your height as an adult is normally 7 heads high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hips are halfway between the top of the head and the feet. The length of arms and hands is 1/2 the length from the shoulders to the ground.